What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Munty. You already know I'm fooling. Yeah. All right, so today I'm going to be doing a reaction to XXXtentacion music video Moonlight. I was never a big fan. Well, I wouldn't say not a big fan because his music was good. Like when I listened to his music, it was real good. Like, but I wasn't like the biggest fan. I wasn't like the biggest fan ever. Like I'm not like a hype beast and just want to join the team and be like, oh my God, I've been listening for day one. Cause I haven't. I'm not gonna even lie. Like he was real good. Like I respect his talent. Like when I really listened to his music, he was real good. But I just was never a real, real true supporter like that. But I just want to say rest in peace. Because he was good talent, and rest in peace to his talent, you know. Okay. Today I'm going to be doing a reaction to the XXXTentacion Moonlight music video. I never heard this song before. I'm going to let it play all the way through, and I'm going to give you guys an interpretation of this video. And yeah, let's get to it. I heard it's a good song though.
She look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping? Get you more right. She look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping? Get you more right. She look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so by mine. Spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping? Get you more right. She look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so by mine. Spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping? Get you more right.
My interpretation of this video is, I think this video portrays him as someone being, it portrays him as someone who's being ignored because he's not like other people. Okay, in the video, all throughout the video, he's talking about the moonlight as a spotlight. So that everyone there is in the spotlight. Okay, even though he's in the spotlight, he's being ignored. He's not in with any crowds because he's different. All the other ones, you know, they all shoot, or they in there smoking, you know, or they just, it seemed like they all trying to be a part of trends in that video. Like everybody in a certain group, like a social group or something like that. It feel like everybody in a social group. But he not in those groups, he different. He just walking through and he notices this girl, but she doesn't notice him because he's not in those groups like the other people. And I think, I don't necessarily think it's about a girl. I think it portrays something in his life, like someone or something that some kind of way he was being ignored because he was different. Because all throughout the video, it's like they see him, but they don't see the real him. Like everybody else, you see them at their best moments. Like you see them like dancing or smoking, having fun and all that. But when you see him, you don't see him having fun really. He just alone, and he just like walking through alone. And I feel like that's a symbol to something. Like everybody else trying to be something that they not, and they getting attention for that. They getting attention for the image that they portraying, and he wasn't putting on the image, so he wasn't getting the attention from something in his life or from someone because of him not being like a hype beast or portraying something that he was not. So that was my interpretation of this video. Please comment and tell me how you feel about this interpretation. Please subscribe to my channel. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And I'll be back with more and more videos. So, yeah.
Yeah. She wanna sweet tonight, oh, yeah. That booty look good tonight, yeah. I'm rhyme with that seed tonight, yeah. That nigga gon' feed tonight, yeah. It's a sick night, yeah. Nigga get left, yeah. This bitch gon' get right, yeah.